I am personally monitoring those cases. We did this advocacy of delaying the exam and give a clarification ki bhai kab ho raha exam, but we never said that it should be delayed for more than 4 months. We only put it for 2 months. I mean, the advocacy that we did is ki 2 mahine ke liye delay kar do aur usko clarify kar do, just give a clarification that at least 1st June tak exam nahi hoga, because that was my discussion that happened. But then it went to PMO and they converted this 2 months to 4 months. We also gave a lot of recommendation. One of the recommendation that we gave was ki since interns were can also be made allowed, but voluntarily, not compulsory. Those who want to work, they should work. And this period should be counted as internship. Yani ki unka internship ka time bhi count kiya jaye. Another recommendation that we gave was ki those areas where the rural posting is compulsory, to jo bhi log is time par COVID mein kaam kar rahe hai, that time should be deducted from their compulsory rural posting. So that is another recommendation that we gave. There are a few more recommendations that we gave that I will not tell you at this point of time. Once they will be implemented, only then we will be discussing on those. So the notification that came from the PMO yesterday is only a half kind of notification. A lot of more clarities are going to come on that in the form of incentivization that is going to be given to the people who are working in the COVID area. A complete clarification on that who will get the incentivization and how you will going to get the incentivization. Lot of people were questioning us ki sir koi bhi jhoota certificate banwa lega aur apne contact se ye certificate likhwa lega, to all the things are in place for that also. Koi jhoota certificate nahi banwa payega kisi bhi form mein, kyunki agar kisi ne bhi jhoota certificate banwaya to us bacche ki shamat bhi hai aur jisne jhoota certificate banaya uski to alag hi level ki shamat hai. So that is again not gonna happen. A lot of things are coming up. I will not tell you, otherwise it will become viral. So let's wait for the time being. So I can divide the people into two groups at this point of time. Those who want to work or those who do not want to work. Both are correct. I will not say that why you are not working or why you are working at this point. It's your thought process. It's totally your thought process. Just use that particular thought process and go forward. It's a voluntary call that has been given to the people. You want to earn some money, you want to earn some name, and you want to serve the country, do it. Lot of people were questioning on the YouTube. Dr. Nachiketh has put a video that why should we do a volunteer work. This is the beauty of medical field. You are not doing a volunteer work, you are being paid for it, but still it is called as a volunteer work. In none of the other profession it is being said as a volunteer work, but you are being paid a pretty decent amount, and there is no limit to a decent amount. I mean, there is no limit to that, but it's a pretty decent amount from organizations like ours as well as from the government also. The conditions are also trying to be they are also trying to provide a pretty decent conditions, but I will not force anybody. I will not say that definitely do the duty. Only if you feel for it, then do it. Don't do it under a pressure. But yes, if you are doing it, do it honestly. If you will have enough time after that to read also. Ye bahut bada bahana hota hai ki sir duty is bahut hectic chal rahi thi aur hum nahi pad paaye. It's totally on you. If you want to spare time, you can spare time. If you don't want to spare time, main aapko 48 ghante bhi de do padhne ke liye to nahi padhoge. Hum sab log jab Maulana Azad mein the internship kar rahe the, to our internship was equally hectic.